Welcome viewer, I am Murubanes. This video tutorial describes solved. Windows cannot verify the digital signature for this file. Type cmd in search bar. Run as administrator. Type bcd edit. Copy the identifier. Type edit. Space minus sign set space. Paste already copied the identifier value. Space no integrity checks space 1. Restart your computer. Thanks for watching. I hope this video tutorial helps to solve the problem. Please like, share, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. See you next video.